Well, we're going to get some frozen corn today. We cleaned our corn and everything and got it ready to go. We're going to take and cook it here. You can see where we're cooking it. Cook it for 6 minutes, blanch it. Then we're going to strip it off the cob, put it in bags, and freeze it. That way we'll have fresh corn at Thanksgiving time and at Christmas time if we want to.